Psy and BTS are both popular K-pop stars in the world. They even appear in the textbooks of elementary school in Korea. It seems like they have never met each other because Psy is an old-time star and BTS is very busy traveling all over the world. But Psy once mentioned BTS in an interview. How does Psy think about BTS? Today, let's see what happened between the two. Psy's Gangnam Style went viral in 2012. The music video on YouTube had gained more than a billion views in 5 months, becoming the new top video after Justin Bieber's Baby. How could that be possible? When the video was published, it first got popular in Southeast Asia, then in the US after a month. One of the biggest milestones of Gangnam Style is that it was ranked in Billboard Top 10 for the first time from a Korean singer. Sensational choreography. Korean netizens debated about who's more popular abroad. But Psy does not seem to care about it. Once in the interview, the reporter asked Psy, "You're famous all over the world. What's your opinion on BTS? Do you have any advice for them?" He answered, "BTS is doing a really great job. I heard they were invited to the Billboard Awards ceremony this year. I'm really proud of them. I've seen them when I released the song Daddy. Their dance is amazing. I'm concerned if they break their bones while dancing." At last, he added, "I want to say enjoy what they're doing right now and don't feel so burdened." You can notice how much he sincerely supports BTS. Ciao. Also in Run BTS, V and Suga danced on the Psy's song New Face. Even though Suga is pretty laid back in reactions compared to the other members, the fans were shocked that Psy's song made him dance so energetic and powerfully. This episode was voted the top among Run BTS episodes. As you can see, the members dance perfectly. Just like their hero Psy, BTS has now become the most popular K-pop star around the world. I hope they keep making a positive influence on the world with Psy. This is it for today. How did you like it? I'll be back with more K-pop stars' fun stories.